Hello everyone. The question is that why is a disease that affects